Yes, there were many huge announcements and awards given out this past Thursday. In summary, here are the winners for each category. Player's Choice went to Halo Infinite. Best Esports Event went to League of Legends World Championship. Best Esports Coach went to Cake Hama. Best Esports Team went to Notcher Vinja. Best Esports Athlete went to Simple. Best Esports Game went to League of Legends. Most Anticipated Game went to Elden Ring. Best Indie Debut went to Canna Bridge of Spirits. Content Creator of the Year went to Dream. Best Multiplayer Game went to It Takes Two. Best Sports and Racing Game went to Forza Horizon 5. Best Simulation and Strategy Game went to Age of Empires 4. Best Family Game went to It Takes Two. Best Fighting Game went to Guilty Gear Strive. Best Game Direction went to Deathloop. Best Narrative went to Marvel's Guardians of the Galaxy. Best Art Direction went to Deathloop. Best Score and Music went to Nier Replicant. Best Audio Design went to Forza Horizon 5. Best Performance went to Maggie Robertson as Lady Dimitrescu in Resident Evil Village. Game for Impact, Life is Strange True Colors. Best Ongoing Game, Final Fantasy XIV Online. Best Indie Game went to Kena Bridge of Spirits. Best Mobile Game went to Genshin Impact. Best Community Support went to Final Fantasy XIV Online. Innovation and Accessibility went to Forza Horizon 5. Best AR-VR Game went to Resident Evil 4 VR. Best Action Game went to Returnal. Best Action Adventure Game went to Metroid Dread. Best RPG went to Tales of Arise. And to round the end of the night, we have Game of the Year going to It Takes Two. Some of the big announcements to come out of the Game Awards include Alan Wake 2, Among Us coming to VR, date for Cuphead's DLC coming in 2022, a new Sonic movie trailer, a sneak peek into Halo's new TV show, a new Star Wars game made by Quantic Dreams, a new trailer for Senua Saga's Hellblade 2, and much more. What game got you excited from this past week? Did your pick win Game of the Year? Sound up below and tune in next week for another edition of Off the Cuff.